During the reign of His Highness the late Amir Sheikh Sabah al-Ahmad al-Jaber Sabah, Kuwaiti culture witnessed an exceptional and unprecedented renaissance. However, His Highness' relationship with culture and its institutions began early with his role in the publication of the most important Kuwaiti publication, Al Arabi magazine.
The late Amir supported the creation of the magazine when he was head of the press and publications department, opening channels of support to achieve the goal of the issuance of Al Arabi. More with Hadil Fahed.
When one chronicles the experience of the National Council for Culture, Arts and Letters in the state of Kuwait, it chronicles not only the history of a pioneering cultural institution with remarkable local and Arab achievement, but also the culture of a nation, people, and an educated ruler who supported the cultural movement and literary activities in his country.
The leader of the cultural side in Kuwait during the independent stage or before the independent stage. It must be said that we are very proud that he actually gave the Kuwait the high situation in the Gulf and the Arab and universal area in the cultural side.
His Highness the late Amir Sheikh Sabah al-Ahmad al-Jaber al-Sabah, may Allah have mercy on him and may his soul rest in peace, laid the foundations of authorities since the mid-50s of the last century to establish and a promising media and cultural renaissance for the state of Kuwait, through which he achieved many great success and achievements in the field of media and culture by establishing and continuing to issue Al-Arabi magazine since December 1958.
That he insists to establish the Kuwaiti press or the government printer, and also Kuwaiti Al-Yom professional magazine and Al Arabi magazine. Already he was the Minister of Information at that period. After the independent stage, he was the godfather of the new actually stage or a new period of the culture in Kuwait, that he support and full help the theatrical period and activities, multiple activities of the National Council of the Art. And I feel that we're gonna miss great leader that help us during his period time.
He was the best Kuwaiti cultural ambassador to the Arab nation, and he worked on the Kuwaiti openings culturally, literally, and in the media to all Arab countries by holding distinguished conferences and forums at the beginning of the rising renaissance.
Actually, we think that he is launching the cultural movement, and he full support the early arts and theoretical movement in Kuwait. He was the godfather of establish and support of the all kinds of culture and arts activities. The National Council for Culture and Art are running during the year. He was full support for state incentive award and state merit award and every kind of activities that we are proud to running during the year. And finally, we all pray we will still remember our great leader, and we keep all remembering him and teach our generations that we got this great leader.
Huge achievements and a golden age for culture and appreciation for culture. The era of the late Amir witnessed the doubling of the state encouragement and appreciation awards granted by the National Council for Culture, Arts and Letters. To Kuwait English News, Hadil Fahed.